outside at night and look up and the stars are bright. Sometimes I lay on the ground and imagine that the sky's down. And if the earth should then let go, I'd fall into the stars below. I'd fall into the stars below. And when I see a red sunset in its quiet splendor, I reflect that sun's not going down at all, but the earth is turning somersaults. And through a sunlit sea it trails, and we are on that great big whale. We're riding on that great big whale. And when I try to grasp the simple fact of this existence, and think of all the fantasies and fairy tales and wishes, none strike me as more unlikely or magnificent than this is. Hands and faces seen up close, galaxies through telescopes, crimson hillsides in the fall, and more astounding than them all are pondering minds with eyes that see. These are deep mysteries, deep mysteries. Like a strange enchanting play of impossible dimensions, the setting and the stage run light years in all directions, and the breathless scenes and the storyline defy comprehension. When I think of all the roles in this production, all I know is I'm in the cast, but could it be I'm also in a front row seat, to sit in my amazement gazing, to ooh and ah and sigh and say, my, what a wonderful play. So when you go outside at night, look up at the stars so bright. Let yourself lay on the ground, imagining the sky's down. And if the earth should let you go, just fall into the stars below.